Okay, we good. Hi, Master. Have a nice look. I don't know why Nightbot broke. Nightbot. Username has gone to hide. Really? I will fix Nightbot later. But it's nice to have you here lurking, Master. Hope you're having a good day. So, we continue the saga of the terrible parent that is Kratos.
Having been gone for a little while.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Due to
everything exploding repeatedly.
Again.
Yeah, it's a thing. It happens.
Particularly to us, so don't worry about it.
Especially to us, yeah. Stuff goes splody, and then, like, we lose, like, 3 weeks in trying to fix shit. Mm-hmm. However, we return. Somewhat traumatized. But here. And I've managed to fix the Discord reactive image, so it'll light up when we're speaking. Woo! We're going to put some voice commands in today. But we sort of ran out of time fixing that.
Took all day, so yeah.
Yeah.
That was a thing.
So, but it's working now. At least for now. It'll break next time. That seems to be its pattern. But there we are. Look, we'll light up and everything. Hi, us. So, we are continuing from wherever the fuck I was 3 weeks ago. I have entirely forgotten. You know, I need to wipe down that TV because I can just see it. The cat hairs sticking to the screen. I will do this soon. Bloody cat hair everywhere. Honestly.
Bloody cats
everywhere. Kylie Baba has particularly been a little shit this morning. Before I woke up. Apparently. I missed all the fun. I usually do. I swear she only does it while I'm asleep.
Well, yeah, because then she can annoy the snot out of me and be as innocent as she likes for you.
Yep. Tee-hee. Mum comes out ready to kill her. I'm like, what happened? I was asleep. I missed everything. I have no idea what I'm doing or where I'm going. Did I do that one? Oh, there's a dock there then. Yes, I should have done it, right?
Yeah.
Is that what that means? Is that right?
No, the boat docks are just where you can possibly go.
Well, that's my main bit of quest. That I can't get to yet because there is a Yomi in the way. And I'm currently up here. What's that? Ooh, there's a shop. Is this where we came down from then?
Yeah.
Okay, so we don't need to go back up here then.
No.
I've landed here unnecessarily. Alright. Well, let's go try that dock. Because we helped a dude here, didn't we? We helped a dead guy here. We can't actually get back over it to get anywhere. Alright, well, either way, moving on.
Boy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Do not help others.
Don't.
Correct. This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
I am a giant jackass.
No one seems to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
I don't know. I mean, you're stuck in a giant fucking lake, so maybe somebody that knows anything about it might be helpful. Just a thought.
Madness, Cuddles. Madness.
Complete and ridiculously nonsense, I know. Utter nonsense. What can I say?
Do you hear yourself, Cuddles? Do you?
I do, and I'm very ashamed. Really, I am. Alright, so what, if anything, is up here? Okay, we've already done this one. Because, look, that thing's finished with. Okay. I have entirely lost track of everything. This is good. I don't want to run in circles going, well, did this bit. Yep, did this bit. Yep, get in this bit too. There's a problem with games that don't entirely show you where you have actually been. Okay, now I know I've been there. Because I died horribly.
Yes.
To that tear that I opened up and went, oh shit, that's one of those. Ow. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Unfinished business. Explore the islands of the lake. Okay, well, there's an island down there then, I guess. Can I put a marker somewhere? Like,
can you put a what, now?
You from compass? No, I can't just put why can I not just put a marker down on the map? What the hell? Sigh. Okay, I'm now tracking that. Right. Yes, I know what map markers are, thank you.
But do you?
Now I have to sail in a great big semicircle. Sail, row. I have to row in a great big semicircle. If I could sail in a great big semicircle, that would be very different. Hi, Yomi.
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
He is indeed. He is a large serpent. That, one presumes, is why he is called the world serpent.
Well, you know what they say about assuming.
Sometimes you're correct.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's anatomy.
I don't know. It's a good question, actually. How well does the world serpent keep track on his own body? It's a very good question.
Like, I'm getting a snake's vibe.
Snake?
As in the mobile game.
Oh, right. Yeah. But that, I mean, that's the whole point of Yomi, though. And the point of the mobile game is to not do that. So, if Yomi's doing that, then he's doing it wrong. Well, this looks welcoming.
Yes,
smashy.
Kratos go smash.
Kratos go smash. Kratos like smash. Smashy is fun.
Kratos needs the reprieve from his brat.
Somewhere to let out his anger. Oh no, more chafed nipples.
Oof.
Ow. 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 Ow, my nipple. Ugh. Why don't I get armor that covers both of my nipples?
Well, I mean, currently this one does, so I think this one seems like, oh, it's so nice. So nice.
Doesn't look.
Oh no, never mind.
One nipple hanging out.
Never mind.
And well, the other one's got a tiny strip over it. Doesn't look super comfortable. But that one just chafes against the rock. It's not nice.
I mean, like, it also doesn't look
full nipple. I mean, it really doesn't, no. This is terrible armor.
If they smack you in one shoulder...
Mm-hmm. Or, like, my entire stomach.
No, I was going to say, if they smack you in the one shoulder that you're mm-hmm. covered in, great. Anywhere else?
Uh-huh. I've got my shoulder and my single gauntlet. Any more than that, and I'm dead. super mega dead.
Except you're not, because you are Kratos the Amazing.
Kratos is something. I'm not sure amazing is quite the word. Kratos of the terrible parent. Yay. Hey, Brock.
Now you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Hi, Brock.
What is it, Dwarf?
What do you need?
There's this alchemist on Bari. Been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Anvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here will get you inside those mines.
Gee, thank you.
Velander mines is right through these doors. Might as well have a look-see inside, don't you think?
Well, that depends on whether I'm going to die horribly when I do. Because the last time I poked something, it killed me real quick. Let's have a look. That defense was just defense. Oh, let's go with strength and defense then.
I'm sure your winning smile's armor enough, but why take chances?
I don't have a winning smile. I don't have a smile, winning or otherwise. Also, Kratos, look how cold I am. My breath is just pluming out of my mouth. No wonder my nipple is permanently perked up. Look at it. It's always like that. And no wonder it fucking caves when I have to slide through rock and shit. Ouch. Damn me.
Brings an entire new definition to the phrase, hard as rocks.
What'd you forget?
Maybe the runic. Well, talent. Why not? Talisman. Nope. We are broke as fuck.
Didn't even get anything for the boy.
Nope. I did not. It's okay. I'm working on us both a bit. It's fine. This was my turn.
You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
From you, Brock? No. I mean, I could, but I'd be here a while.
I'll end up starving.
I do need to, like, eat and shit. It's Trixie.
Starving because grains is food. Grains of wisdom.
Yeah.
Starving nice. If we waited for grains of wisdom for you. Because I'm hilarious. I'm so goddamn funny.
don't know how I cope.
Nope.
I really don't.
I think the obvious answer to that is you don't.
Fair.
Brat features.
Need bow upgrade things. So, what are the chances that I am about to die hollow?
I'm going to go high.
Me too. Well, I can't get in. Oh, there we go. Right, if I can't get in, then that's a sign. But no, never mind. Find the dwarf. With the green ring.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him.
Mm-hmm.
Wearing a green ring.
Mm-hmm.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Because I am a miserable son of a bitch. Terrible person, as well as a terrible
parent.
These do somewhat go together.
But no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor.
Clear. I guess we keep looking. I'll keep looking.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you are such an ass, Kratos. You really are.
Mm-hmm. It's like he works at it. He practices.
He does.
No flimsy wood can stand in my way. Well, that looks good. Just sort of got stuck there with a sword through it.
Oops.
Somebody lost an argument. What now? Really? Ooh, hello.
If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no Elf, ever.
He does not attack.
Oh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
It will be later when it's ready. But... Of course, first of all, it has to figure out if Kratos has one.
Yes.
Because I ain't sure. There's an iffy thing. But... Okay. Oh, fuck it. That is where I forget what my dodge key is. Fuck. I died.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
You did.
I did. Let's try that again. That did not go well. Magic 8 ball is unsure. Damn it, there we go again.
Those ones.
Yeah. Quit it. Out, yeah, I can't watch it, but I'm stuck in a corner. Oh, the fuckers! Damn it! Will you face the way I'm asking you to face? Oh, for fuck's sake. What do we think, Curtis? Come by later?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Clearly, I am not yet beefy enough for this. Which, to be fair, is what I had expected. No complaints. It's fine. I will come back in a little while. Which probably means that the thing to do right now is going to be main questings. Not yet.
Can you read it?
These runes read death inside.
Well, they ain't wrong. As established by my many deaths inside, they are indeed correct.
Accurate.
Yes. All right, then. nipple. Ow, 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 ow. I think I should go and do the main quest.
Hey, it's a good idea.
Yeah.
Get the kids something.
Okay. Main questiness is over here somewhere. Do I need to dock? I need to be on the other side. Of course I do.
Wouldn't be funny otherwise.
Exactly. Fortunately, I can fit under here. Where am I going? Too long. This is, it's up there. So, I need to, hello. Oh, there we are. Stairs. Stairs. Stairs are helpful. Helpful stairs.
How long have this been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is.
Hi, Brock. Sackseed.
Brock?
Secret dwarf path. Okie dokie. I mean, we weren't gonna, but sure.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
I doubt it. Pretty sure that he doesn't specifically want to test our patience. The fact that he's testing yours is neither here nor there. And it's not done with specific intent. You're just a grumpy asshole. As previously established.
Catch! The pile of rocks there, with that key of interest still, you can open a magic door to the branches of the world tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
That. Probably not going to. We are absolutely going to.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot say that and then not have a bit of plot where we do.
The number of times you said never guarantees.
Mm-hmm. The more nevers, the more guaranteed it
is. Let's sort you out.
That's how that works. Is there anything that I can do? looks good. That looks quite good. Increase my damn health. I need it. Good Christ, do I need increased health? Means I can't get that else, but that's okay. Don't have anything to sell. Yep. Lost toys. Okay.
You got what you wanted.
Nice. Now then.
Yeah, boy. Got something else in mind?
Okay. Looking up. Great, the quiver. That's a good start. Nice. Make it a bit faster.
Shorty, you again.
I love how whenever he speaks to the kid, he's really like teasing, but in a well-meaning way.
Mm-hmm.
And then we get to you, and he's just like, "Oh God."
I mean, fair enough, really. Great, he's not a huge fan of me, which, honestly, I can't blame him for. I love Brock. Brock's awesome.
And once you see it, you don't unsee it then.
No. I mean, it makes perfect sense. Because Atreus is a good kid, and I am an absolute dick. So, you know. Yeah. Alright, so now where the fuck are we going?
You are also an absolute dick to a good kid. Just to make matters worse.
Yes. Which, given that Brock likes the kid,
mm-hmm.
Yeah. Does not approve. Okay, so what next? Basically, just walk along. Come on, boy.
Boy.
It's a twisty-turny thing that we can't use until we can speak to your man. Bye, twisty turny thing.
Run, okay, run. Here we go.
Woo. Go. I like the exploding ones. Death fun. Wait, look, stand still. Thank you. Go Atreus. Oops. Busy admiring Atreus' moves there. And forgot to, you know, not die.
I have not decided arbitrarily whether you are ready or not.
Mm-hmm. It is my decision whether you are ready or not. I thought this was understood. Smashy! Why, Kratos? Why is that necessary, Kratos?
Because he is Kratos?
Uh-huh. I am too Kratos to open lids.
Kratoses do not open lids.
They smash them.
They make lids open themselves.
Yeah. Just yet, so same over there.
What is that? It smells awful. Mm.
Poison. Absolutely terrible map, which doesn't help even a tiny bit. Climb over there. Look for later. Well, let's go up this one first. Come back for that. Wait, is that where I just was?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, now I know where that one goes. Motherfucker.
Oh, you love these.
My favorite. Oh yeah, a deep and abiding love for doing that to them.
No sweat.
That's what I had. But I still have. Still funny. I guess.
Oh, what were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn bullets. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
That's fair. I am terrible and know little. I'll get my axe back now.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. should we?
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you
come
up with that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
Well, I married her. Had this one with her.
She left it to father before she died.
Oh.
Face dead?
Shit.
I'm very, very sorry to hear that.
Aww.
She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
I didn't ask you to.
Nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Uh-huh. Please don't kill me. I'm not going
to
kill you.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah.
And remember, I do not require an axe to kill you.
No.
Okay then. I'll just.
But germs.
I will just.
I don't like germs. Oh god. Ah. Oh my god. Ugh. I just gotta. Oh god.
Oh.
This is gross. You are a strange little dwarf.
Oh, is that dried blood?
Probably.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
You're done. I guess I'm done. Okay.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls.
What?
Give or take.
But why her?
That's weird.
How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good.
I would really, really like a game where we can be Fae. Because this is all that we get about her, and she sounds awesome.
That's right.
I would love to play Fae in a game.
I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, and
don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean... I hate to generalize, but, mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Yes.
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck. What speaks to you?
Oh, also gross. Yay, resurrection star. Anti-death stone. My favorite.
Hmm. me think.
Atreus, to me.
Wormy tank. Fuck off, wormy tank.
God
damn it, there's two of them. Of course there is. Motherfucker. Still someone else. Oh, all the way up there.
One more to go.
Okay, where did that come from? Up here? Somewhere? Oh, yes, there you are.
There was one just down where you came.
Yeah, I know.
So there, where you came from was the third.
I think I saw the other one down here too. Symbols right now. Which is, you know, super helpful and stuff. Absolutely no clue. What the fuck are all the symbols? That needs to be the backwards B thing. Alright.
Loot.
Woohoo. Oh, quart of blood meat. Om nom nom. Horn of, no, this definitely isn't blood honest. You can trust us.
We're Greeks.
Why did you... Where's your poison coming from?
There.
Up there. There we go. You cannot hide from the boomerangs. Or from the eyes of the cuddles. He will spot you wherever you are.
Do you think all Brock and Sindri?
Probably.
I wonder why they don't get along. I mean, they're family.
Yeah, that doesn't actually mean shit, though.
Okay. Yeah, it's a bonus either way.
Mm-hmm. Works for me.
Well done, Kratos. That is the one time that you are actually correct. And that it is not the Lord's business.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's their own business.
And you can't do
didn't
much
even,
with that.
They didn't even try and ask for help, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right now, was there anything else over here? Direction. That was really just loot.
I was gonna yell that if you didn't spot it.
That's a chest, that was loot. That's where it is. Thing to climb up.
More loot.
There's a chest to go smash.
Seriously, why you couldn't have just
look up there. Look at where? Where? Where are we pointing?
Wall.
Yes, there's a climby thing. And what specifically am I looking at?
We should go
up. There's a hanging skeleton. That's
yeah.
That's nice. That's the earth movery thing, isn't it? We need to fix that, don't we? I think. Boot. Else is around. Loot. Loot hidden by more poison. But where? Where is thy poison thing?
Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head shave. Tell me what's wrong with you!
Stupid head shave? Did you just call me a stupid head shave? What the hell? Not sure where the poison is here.
There.
Oh, there it is.
Don't think you can get it from here.
Go down.
Yeah.
I know. I can see.
You can.
There we go. Freeze. My loot.
All loot is Cuddles loot.
All loot is Cuddles loot. That is true. All loot belongs to the Cuddles. Okay. Is that bad? What's up here? Can't do anything with you yet. Need to get the ability to deal with that first. Okay, but there is more loot. If I can get the angle right anyway. Loot on the floor there. Okay. To get it while I'm up here. Otherwise, can't get to it.
Can't yet.
Okay, need to get up above it there, don't I? There's a little bridgey bit. Okay. Did you just Google that?
No.
I figured it out that I cannot, and I have figured out how I can later. It's fine. Whenever I get this bloody red stuff thing. Right then. So let's go climb up that cliff, shall we? Cliff climbing time.
Do not let go.
Boy.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
No poison. What?
Snacks.
Snacks for cutouts. Thought you were saying something about that axe. Way to go. Let's go this way first. Let's see what's over here. Doot. Loot. Thanks, Kratos. That away. Loot. A raven anywhere.
I have a feeling that's your way forward though.
I know. I was just gonna see if I could kill the raven with my axe before I stuck it in there. Oh, hello. The fuck? Yes. be dead. Okay, guess I go this way. I'll go the other way again later. Alright, can't go there yet. Check. Right. Need something in order to break that, I forget what. But something.
Do you?
Yeah, those big seal things. What?
I thought there was just the kid's knife that helped with that.
Oh, that's the skull things. On the skully chests. The skull chests. These ones I can't work much with.
This is locked up good.
See? I have to. There's something later. It's just like the explodey red things.
Oh.
There's something I pick up later.
Do you want to look behind you?
What?
At the thing there. Something's glowing.
That?
Oh, it's. Yeah, okay. That's
the wind thingamajig. Again, for later. I'll get a move on then. Yeah.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Wow. She meant more to me than you anyway.
What? It would serve you to stop talking. Enemies ahead!
What?
I can't open it.
Oh.
Dang.
There you go. Boom. Boom is good. Like boom. Never leave a boom unboomed.
On your left.
Boom, go boom. Well, that's interesting. Cane shallops. Ooh, I can have both my nipples out. That looks utterly ridiculous. Look how ridiculous that looks. No.
One is bad enough.
Look ridiculous enough as it is. Without adding more. Oh! your booms go boom. Woo! Boomeraxe for the win. I got a thing. Ooh. I think I like that. Got one, my key is for that. Oh, there we go. Wait, no. What is my key for? There we go. It's telling me right there. Right there. It's telling me. It'd be dangerous if I ever paid attention to anything, you know? Could be really problematic. As it is, everything's pretty safe. Size stone can stand against me. Well, hello! And don't you look fun? I don't know what you're saying. Aww! Atreus, you're awesome. Ow! Go, kid, go! Hell yeah! Woo, Atreus! Uh-oh. Did it have a friend? It had a few friends. Oh, good. Let's go! Come on, Anne.
Ready yourself.
Trying. It did not want to go to the door. Oh, look, it has more fans. How nice. Hello. Oh, not going to that one.
Hell yeah, kid.
Go try it. Good job, kid. Somebody who did not want anyone else to get in. That's who. Woo. All of the loot. So much loot. Anything else? Did that. There's nothing down there. Alright. To the door again.
Let's try this again, shall we?
Right. Open. Woo!
Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
So there's the top of the thing.
Wonder if Sinji knows this skymover is tangled with roots up here.
I doubt it.
So how's he going to get it to work?
I do not care.
Look, if you just took your axe out and hit the roots with it, it would take you like 3 seconds. And you'd have done the dude a favor.
Yeah, but he doesn't care, though.
But no. All you care about is being an absolute prick.
Mm-hmm.
Look, see, look, look. If you figured out how to deal with the roots, you could get that.
Yeah, but he doesn't care, though.
Yeah, but this is loot. He does care about loot. Mostly because I care about loot. And I am Kratos. Kind of. I am at least controlling the loot desire portion of Kratos. If not the good father portion. I cannot do anything about the parent portion. I do indeed have the beard as well. I do have a Kratos beard. If I just give my hair to shave again, because it's overdue for one anyway, I can just paint red all over me, look. And that will be Kratos.
You could go as Kratos for Halloween.
Mm-hmm. Halloween Kratos. Okay. So, loot.
Yoink. Well spotted.
Anything I can do over here? I need to upgrade the bow itself. For that. What's that one? So, we seem to have run into a small problem.
Stay back, boy.
Do not go into that.
We must find another way up.
It is a giant, creepy black cloud.
If she was here, bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the black cloud.
Hi.
There's no way.
I definitely not, Freya.
Odin saw to that long ago.
I not. Definitely not, Freya.
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Well, thanks.
Why would you warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. Is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of all.
But that is creepy as all fuck, though. Breakthrough. So there's that.
But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
Giant creepy face.
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Because not everybody is as much of a prick as you.
I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit.
Maybe. Also, everybody likes your kid.
Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Yeah. Note where I'm looking when I say that. Friend. I'm not looking at you, Kratos. You are a prick.
Where must we go?
But your kid is good. We like
him. To a realm beyond your own.
Yay. Oh, why though? I don't want to go to other realms.
Only for a little while.
For a very short amount of time, by which I mean for the shortest amount of time possible that I can put up with her.
Him.
No, that was Kratos.
No, I know. And then
the exact same thing. Ditto for you, Kratos. Oh, that's useful.
Sindri. The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating. Based on the two we have met.
You!
Dude, everybody is irritating as far as you are concerned, Kratos.
You have nothing to say about being irritating, Kratos. I'm surprised your nipples didn't combust from the sheer irony of that sentence.
Flamey nipples. That's what we're missing here. Flamey nipples. Just think of the melee advantage that would give me.
I bet you that strange man would be unwilling to fight you again. If you had flaming nipples.
Just give that a turn.
Okay.
There. Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked. And their battle could be felt across all the realms.
Because Thor is a dick.
Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed.
Good.
The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
We actually talked to the Road Serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages.
The World Serpent tried to talk to us, we just couldn't understand.
I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue. Oh.
Not for much longer.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before and there's no way back at all. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something.
Magic!
Are you watching?
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guy.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
That's why I said... In comparison!
No. No comparison. They all suck.
Right, but there has to be different levels of suck.
No.
They
all suck maximum. All of them are maximum suck.
Can you not smash that? That looks smashable.
What, the, this one?
Yeah.
Yes, I can. Fair enough. Thank you. I didn't think I could. But I can. Here you go, boy.
Another.
Look, it's the world serpent.
Hi, Yomi.
He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look. He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like. Glowy. Everywhere we go, we're attacked, especially by dead things.
Listen, dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a ride at the bottom of these stairs.
Okay.
Hey, another one of those light crystals. Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta. That did it. What are we doing exactly? Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle.
Says Kratos, I am not just manual labor.
Good.
Yes,
now
you
push
are.
It back into place.
You are somewhat manual labor. Put it this way, you're the only one here that can lift that shit.
Also, that is absolutely what you're good for.
Now push the bridge along the track. Until
yep.
The bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
I am never tired.
So about the dead.
I never tire.
I heard someone call them Hellwalkers. Well, what are they? They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace. Why what? Did Vanir magic raise the dead? It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure.
That is of no concern to me. I do not help. I do nothing. I do not care. But Father, I want to help. No! Did I teach you nothing, boy? Never help anyone ever for any reason.
Okay, you don't have to sound so angry for me asking. I was concerned.
Through these doors.
Do not be concerned.
Wait, so did the giants or the elves build Tearstone?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
Before peace just disappeared, Cuddles. Poof. Peace just disappeared. There was no active anything here. It merely disappeared. Go on, shoot the thing.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the light of all time, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
Okay.
You thought that you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures
were taken to keep dwarf me
trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Samesies. Then again, nobody cares for me much. I'm an absolute dickbag.
Is this it? So dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Okay.
And we're going to do that. How exactly?
Magic. How else?
Kratos crumbles. I do not like magic.
They aren't. These roots
cannot
are part of the
punch
great
it.
World tree.
I do not
and make
approve of it.
The realms possible.
The fuck is this thing? The weird glowy crystal thing.
Don't like it.
Do
can't
not
punch
like
it.
Any of this. There's a green one over there. Now I have to walk over this thing. Ew.
Over here.
I hate magic. Magic is the worst thing. Unless I could stick it on
approach
my
approach the table.
In which case, it's
how
okay.
Does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
Okay. In you go.
You didn't have to slam it in.
Yes, I did.
Give it a moment. The temple
I am Kratos. I must do everything as dramatically as I can.
And this room
you could have broken it.
You
won't
be able to cross nope. Between realms. What
woo.
You see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the world tree, separated only by the Bifrost light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the world tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The tree of life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Yes.
Very well.
I don't care about
the
your weird
stuff. The bridge
you pushed outside
is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Okay.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
But we feel absolutely nothing, apparently.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin.
It's just so Trace jumping to try and see up the top.
I don't see very well.
Travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. So
can I have a box or something?
For Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination.
I
want to
move it.
No.
But you don't even like magic.
We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm
thank
travel
you,
bridge will align, and the
there
realm between realms will open.
The realm between realms. That sounds fun.
The wood between the worlds.
See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only
I hate this.
From this room.
This is horrid.
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
Okay. Just so we're clear, I hate all of this. All of this is magic and nonsense and stuff I don't care about.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
Could have mentioned that.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
Oi, witch lady.
With the captured light of Alfheim.
Think about telling me all the facts first next time. That would be lovely.
Sure. Under what circumstances would you just not tell somebody something that was vitally important to their continued existence?
Mm-hmm. Witchy, you are not trusted. No, Brock. Brock has gone a-wandering.
I mean, that was more of a jibe at Kratos, but sure.
What?
That was a jibe at Kratos.
What was?
The whole... Yes, Kratos, because never under any circumstances would you withhold information that would be vitally important to someone's continued existence.
Oh, no, I know, I was just seeing if Brock was there.
Oh,
said no Brock.
Oh, no, I think
you can spot... Doofus! You tangled yourself up in my microphone.
See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there.
Doofus.
No.
You tied a knot in yourself. Okay, that seems bad.
You must step into the light. But be very careful.
Okay. Right there.
She's not dead. She...
Probably not.
Not likely.
She's not done annoying me yet.
Yeah.
I'm certain of it.
That would have been far too convenient.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
What about the floor? Can I touch the floor? No. Then how am I going to walk?
Is it a good time for you to learn to fly?
She's probably not coming back, is she?
Probably not, no.
What is that?
But she'll be back over there when we go there. It's fine. Oh, hello.
Hang on. It's okay. I can smack it with my axe.
I think you killed it.
I do believe I did.
Killing things is what I do.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm. All hail the boomeraxe.
Focus.
All hail the boomeraxe.
Loot on your left, on your right. You went past it.
I got it.
I don't.
That looks good.
Oh, yeah.
That place looks great. Dead people. That'll look super gross. Loot.
Thingy.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Boy.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the life. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Because not everyone is as kind as you. That's why. And you should not expect them to be, because they are not.
It's okay. I've got a genius plan, says Kratos.
Keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The roped one's lost.
Damn it. Oops.
Go, Atreus.
Whoop!
What are they attacking? Good job, kid. We didn't do anything.
Eh, we exist and are not them. That's enough reason.
But yeah, Kratos has a cunning plan of how to convince Atreus that
where's this stuff even come from?
People aren't as kind as he is.
Is it to be a dick?
Yes, and then Atreus will be less kind because he'll learn to be a dick too. And then everybody will be as kind as Atreus.
Yep.
This is Kratos' genius plan.
Very cunning genius plan.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
Come stamp this. There we go. Mine.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Do it. That's only to upgrade the bow.
Maybe
save
up your money then?
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. It's XP, not money. Basically, I need to shop again. I've got a bunch of both, so. I do want to keep upgrading Atreus. Because little sidekick is MVP. I work on just staying alive. There we go. A shop. And get all of them at once, which I cannot from here. Back from this one. Let me an angle. Nah, I don't want to. Onwards. Anyway, hi, Sindri.
Told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
I am never happy.
Sindri, have you always
I am
been
only
so clean?
Less angry. Occasionally. Rarely.
No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Oh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. It stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using his own bare hands.
Ugh.
No gloves. No. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he
is. I guess that makes sense. Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate dickhead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me just because he's insecure
about his own work, which, let me tell you, is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself.
Kratos is confused.
What speaks to you?
Ugh.
Something else for you then?
So unfair. I think I can sell those, you know.
Where were you even carrying?
Don't ask. I promise you don't want to know. That's what I'm wearing, isn't it? Is that what I'm wearing? Let's stop. I have no idea.
May as well upgrade your axe.
And for you?
I'm annoyed about not having one of those.
And back to you? Let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Okie dokie.
And what can I do for you?
Excellent. What do we want for Tris? Ooh, that looks handy.
That.
Hmm.
Thank you for being an appropriate size. What shall it be?
In my waistcoat. Okay.
Who knew?
Okay. All right, that's everything I have for now. Still can't upgrade that damn bow. So annoying.
How about you, young one?
So annoying.
What did we miss?
Okay. Onwards we go.
Hey, wait for me.
Shook your buttons, kiddo.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Uh-huh.
Boat's free.
Yes. Yes, it is. I know it is because I did that.
Looks healthy.
Mm. Help in.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Could be human things.
Kid.
Generally, not a good sign, kid.
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the wine, they kept them isolated.
Okay. Nothing that way. Cool. Glowy thing. Get the glowy things.
Thank you.
glowy thing. Gotta love the glowy things.
Hex, yeah.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, this one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Oh dear.
Voices. You don't hear that?
No, I do.
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
Nope.
No.
It felt evil.
Poor kid. Coming into your powers and you don't even know that that's a thing. Poor fucker.
Because explaining is just too much for Kratos.
So much hard work and explaining stuff, Kratos, you just don't understand.
And then the kid might know stuff and...
I mean, we can't have that.
Might... I don't know.
Oh, I'm not going backwards again.
Be able to react to stuff.
Why did I just go backwards again? I did, didn't I?
A little bit.
Fine. It's fine. My boat has power steering. Okay, went through here. And up to this thing. Again. Don't keep turning around to go back up the other side again. We go this way.
There you go.
Are you getting there?
What? Should we try talking to them?
No.
No.
But maybe they need help.
No.
They do
double
not stop us, so they do not concern us. They
maybe
do not concern us.
Father, you suck. I do not care.
Yes. That does not concern you.
Or me, for that matter.
But it does, because...
No. Ooh, creepy face. Hi, creepy face. Creepy face.
So
it is. Oh, look. Pretty. So much pretty. Okay. Hi, Nuggets. Okay, what's. If
look,
anything,
there's
I'm
symbols
here.
And I'll find two. Should I read it?
Yep, just as soon as I can get into the right position for the button. There we go.
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
We must find it. Back to the boat.
Back to the boat. Anything else I want to do?
Mm-mm.
Nope. Okay. Definitely gonna have a little ride around, why not? Kill a bit of time.
Sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy.
Ew.
The rest of him is lost.
Nope.
Sometimes never to return.
Do not teach your child that.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Well, that's all depressing. Thanks, Kratos. Oh, hello.
The bridge is up. Get over the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
But I need help. What's that?
He just kicked him in the shin.
Go, Atreus.
Broke his block. That was good.
Oh, we love you, Atreus.
Atreus, you're brilliant. You are. You are just brilliant. Okay, so I've got a couple of wheels. Anything else hanging around for looting or anything like that? Probably shouldn't fall down there. Wheel things. What do the wheel things do? Okay.
Okay, so that did something. I think.
Don't know what.
Here we go, Mr. Bananina.
Oh, there we go.
Here's your reminder. Feed the animals.
He smacks the shins with his bow.
Yes. Here is your reminder. Feed the animals.
That means it is 7 o'clock. Is here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. I guess it makes sense.
Come back to the sand bowl.
What's that?
That's what? What's what? Okay. What's nothing?
Sindri said Mother was a woman. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on, to brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Yes, is the correct answer, Kratos. Definitely a yes.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish room.
Draw it.
Uh,
voices again.
Boy.
Different voices. Us angry. They're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
I never care about anything.
You have to say.
No.
I believe I just said it. Yeah. Quit it.
Cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Probably not a good reason.
Okay, I think we call this for today.
You ready to call it?
Okay. Yeah. I wanted to get inside the temple.
Okay.
I am now inside the temple. Woohoo. Even for now. Okay. We are done for the day.
Don't get safe.
Yeah, don't forget to save. Saving is helpful. That was fun. Many things have been boomeraxed. Tired now. Also, I'm hungry. Anyway, that's us for today. We are going to head on off.
Bye, everybody.
Thank you for the folk that have been hanging around, hopefully enjoying the weirdness and snark and stuff, and me dying repeatedly. That's always fun. We shall return next week, same time. It's 5 p.m. GMT. If you want to come join us again, that would be awesome. In the meantime, I hope everybody has a good week.
Yeah.
See you hopefully next Saturday. Bye-bye.